Hey guys, I'm Rob Bass and this is Not Man in Box, and today we're taking a look at the Hasbro Captain America the First Avenger Winter Combat. Alright, first that you know this figure is a concept series figure. It's not actually from the movie. Cap doesn't wear a winter coat and jump on a snowboard in 1945. It doesn't happen. So with that being said, let's take a look at the front of the package. Here's this awesome image of Captain America First Avenger. There's the Avengers logo up in the top right corner. The figure within. You can tell he's got some kind of like bazooka and a snowboard. And flipping the package to the side, you see this is number 11 in the series. The back of the package has a description of what's going on. All the figures in line and the toy within. Enough talking, let's take this figure out of the package. Taking Cap out of the package, he has very tight joints. He's got this jacket, as you can tell. The jacket isn't really a real full jacket, it's a rubber piece, and then the arms are actually white. So you can technically take the jacket off, but then he would have these sleeves of a white jacket. So, yeah, I would leave the jacket on if I was you. Decent joints. The articulation's not bad. It's not as good as some of the other Hasbro Universe, Marvel Universe figures. But overall, decent, solid Cap figure. You know, if you ever wanted to have Captain America hang out with the guys, G.I. Joe, and they go look for the Weather Dominator in the snow, now you got Cap wearing a winter jacket because you never know, it might get cold. His weapons, he comes with a bazooka. I don't know how to fire this bazooka. I can't seem to get it work. Apparently a child's toy is much more complicated than I thought. And of course he comes with this snowboard. To be clever, they don't give him an actual shield this time. They give him a snowboard. So on the bottom of the snowboard is the Captain America shield star red and blue circular logo on a snowboard. It's cool enough. I mean, you can put him on. He stands very well on it. And he can snowboard if you want your Captain America snowboarding. And if not, you could just use it as a stand. And it works just fine. Overall, it's a cute little novelty Captain America figure. If you don't have a Captain America figure and you like winter, this would be a perfect figure for you. If not, then don't buy it. Okay, guys, remember, do your toys. Play with them the way you want.